With the GIs, Chitterbuggy, one of my dogs, became an obsession among British people.